Hey, I'm Andy with the Tennis Warehouse Racquet Review. This is the Wilson Blade 98-16-19. Wilson's redesigned the new blades to make them more solid and playable than ever. They've added the Amplifeel technology to the handle, giving it a softer, more comfortable feel. First up, we're here with Chris. Chris, we were all excited to see the new 16x19 string pattern in the Blade 98. Tell us your thoughts on how it worked for you.
Yeah, this new, more open pattern's really livened up the racket. Comparing it to the 18-20 version, ball really jumps off the string bed for me, get a lot more access to spin, a little bit more height over the net on my forehand and backhand when I'm hitting the topspin, and definitely a little bit more jump off the court too to correspond with that. It was a tad lively for me on the approach shots, kind of. I like to hit those a little flatter, and so I preferred the tighter string pattern there, but from the baseline, you know, I really felt like I could maximize topspin in this racket. If you're looking, I think, to add some pace and spin from a control-oriented racket, this is definitely one to look at. And then the cut feel was very comfortable, especially with the open string pattern. I think that really opened it up. Very plush feeling racket. Some really nice precise control at net. I liked cupping under the ball to add a little spin and grip. Made the angle volleys and touch shots really nice to hit. So fun racket for me. Good zip on serve too. But you know, I just love that 18-20 string pattern. So that's kind of my favorite out of the two. But this one's definitely a good stick.
Next up, we're here with Jason, the forehand Huang. You're called the forehand for that big, heavy topspin forehand. How did the open pattern work for you?
Well, yeah, I was really excited to get my hands on this racket. I liked the old blades before, so with the 16x19, I really liked it because it added more pop, more spin, everything like Chris said. I will say that I think the torsional stability suffered a little bit. I thought the 18x20 did a little bit better job, but this one felt more maneuverable than the 18x20 for some reason. It felt whippier to me, felt like I could get under the ball a little bit more. And the feel was great. I think that was the biggest improvement on these rackets was the feel, the Amplifeel in the handle. It just felt more connected to my shots. It had more feedback. It just felt crisper and softer to me. So yeah, I really enjoyed this racket. And between the two, this one is definitely for me.
Next up, we're here with Sean. Sean, you got a big power game, big serve, big forehand. How did this new blade work for you?
I liked it a lot, actually. Great all-around player's frame. I mean, especially with the open pattern on this version of it, I felt like the access to spin was there, just like the other playtesters found. A good amount of pop. I felt like I could hang out on the baseline, really control the point, hit some nice angles with the spin. The slices were nice as well. Just a really good all-around frame. I could come to net, put the serve where I wanted as well. I felt like the feel, like everyone else stated, was really nice. I felt like it was just solid from the baseline. That's what I found best about this frame. It did have a little bit more power than 18-20, obviously. It got a little out of hand at some points, you know, when you're hitting, it gets a little bit long, but otherwise, solid from all parts of the court. I loved it.
I also got to play test this racket, and like the other guys have said, the improved feel from the Amplifeel and also the new constructed beam were the two things that stuck out to me on this racket. It's super comfortable player's racket. From the baseline, groundies are feeling solid, volleys are feeling solid up around the net. Serve was feeling good. Return, the 98 square inch head, gave me a lot of maneuverability and also a lot of forgiveness for taking a big crack at the return. But just a great improved feel over the previous versions, I've thought. The mid-plus size blades to me in the past have felt a little bit flimsy on off-center shots, and I felt like they really fixed it with this racket. It plows through on the groundstrokes really well. The one thing for me on this, the open pattern had a little bit too much pop. For me, I had trouble controlling the ball, especially off the return and my ground strokes. But if you're looking for that lively feel, lots of access to power and spin, this is definitely one to give a try. But between the two, I would probably lean towards the tighter string pattern. But both of them have that great improved feel that Wilson really strove to get out of this new blade line. If you want to learn more about this new racket, make sure to come to tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.